Spellbinder is a very unique monochrome graphic adventure. It's set in the Castle of the Rain, where you're a trainee spellbinder searching for, quote, the evil Zorn, unquote, presumably the hooded figure on the opening screen. One of the very few Super Acornsoft Electron disc games, Spellbinder is a big, splendid, sprawling maze game, and one where you'll definitely need the instructions to hand if you want to make progress. Your first task is to find a mortar and pestle so that you can start to mix the ingredients to make spells. After that, you can refer to the spell recipes in the instructions to create the heal, freeze, or air shield spells. These will help protect you from the creatures that roam the castle, although they won't kill them. Examining treasure chests and items will give you clues on how to progress. However, in addition to regular movement, there's also a whole icon system to get to grips with. You'll need to discover more and more ingredients to mix more potent spells. The game requires amazing concentration and is one of the most sophisticated adventures for the Electron that exist.